Tonight, dozens of Oklahoma pet breeders are speaking out against a new law.
They say it will hurt their business. The law is intended to cut down on unsafe kennels. It requires breeders to get licensed. They also have to meet certain living conditions. Eyewitness News 5's Wendell Edwards is live with why some are against the plan to protect pets. Wendell.
Anita, breeders here say they understand what the ultimate goal here is, to stop substandard breeders. But they say this law is not the way to do it. In some homes, the pet dog is part of the family. And in January, the state government wants to make sure all pets, especially those that are bred, are raised properly.
And I would ask the board, what is this all really about?
The new law would require breeders with more than 11 females in Oklahoma to be regulated and licensed. They would also have to pay fees for annual state inspections and licensure renewals.
All that these people do is that they get all the
But many breeders here question the new law, specifically its constitutionality. The concern is the strict laws will threaten the breeding industry's bottom line.
We use this money to live off of these dogs for our whole life. We don't go on vacations. We don't go to birthday parties. We take care of our dogs.
Because of all the costs associated with this new law, some breeders may be forced to pass the buck along to the consumer, or worse, go out of business altogether. Now, here at First Christian Church, there is a public hearing going on. Commercial Pet Breeders Board is in charge of that. They say they are here to listen, but breeders here hope they actually do and perhaps make some change before this law goes into effect next year. Reporting live, Wendell Edwards, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Wendell, the Commercial Pet Breeder Board will have a regular meeting tonight right after the public hearing ends.